Ready? Amen. By way, back with the Shady Roll, by way of announcement, we had that point stated that we would try to go back in the third Sunday, but the Lord has changed that because we don't have all our equipment to do the health checks we need to check. So that let me know that it's, amen, it's not time yet. So we'll come back and give you the notice of when. I'm not going to say what Sunday at this point, but I will let you know when. Everything else is in place as far as the age, as far as the service, all that is fine. So continue doing what you're doing as far as bringing your offering, and we will let you know. But more than anything, I need you to pray that God will keep us together, and then God will lead your pastor, amen, the way that he would want this church to go forward. Amen. And when we do come back, we have a plan, but I need you to work with the plan. Amen. One thing about being saved. Yes, I'm ready to get in the building as well as you are, but my salvation is not based on the building.
That's right.
My salvation is based on my faith in Christ.
Yes,
I do understand how important fellowship is. It is important. Amen. But your safety, your health is more important.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
And God is taking care of us. So keep being obedient to giving. Keep being obedient with your praying. Keep being obedient. Amen. Coming together, and we will come back with other notice of when that will take place. We come back in God's house. God bless you. Lord, amen. We love you, but God got you covered. Amen. Amen.